Take a moment to find a comfortable place to sit or lie down. A place where you can feel safe, taking time away from the world around you. Time away from any problems. Because this is a moment for yourself, just for you, where you can learn to stretch the creative muscles of your mind and begin to change the way you feel about so many things. Right now, there is nothing that you need to do. Nowhere you need to be, except right where you are, fully present to the space you're in right now, physically, mentally, and emotionally. As you settle your body, become aware of the position of your arms and legs. And just imagine the word relax sinking down softly through all of the muscles, through all of the tendons. Imagine the loosening of the joints, like when a body has enjoyed physical exercise and it can experience that kind of comfortable expansion of the space inside. Notice the loosening and softening of the space around the center of your body, letting a sense of comfort start to spread like a warm glow from the inside to the outside. When you focus on that pleasant glow, you will be able to notice it growing inside. A warmth that comforts you and expands within you until that comfortable warmth is all about you, spreading all the way through you. Notice the gentle weight of your head against the surface you are resting on. And just be present in the space. Time can begin to slow all the way down as you allow each breath you take to take you deeper. Experience the journey of the breath from the outside to the inside, then outside the body again. It flows like a tide, rhythmic and steady, supporting life, guiding you into deeper levels of comfort. Your shoulders can sink slightly deeper too, resting comfortably, supported, relaxed, as that comfort spreads deeper, becoming absorbed through the muscles and the bones, so that even the marrow can relax into comfort and calm. more and more relaxed. And winding gently down like a clock, slowly coming to rest. But you notice the ticking slows down. And sooner or later, those hands just come to rest completely. All effort dissolved. And your face softening. The lines smoothing out. Rest and comfort spreading through the cheeks and the jaw. Become aware of the pleasant sensations around the eyes when they are gently rested. Perhaps noticing how the closed eyes are soft and the lids feel so easy and comfortable. As your body continues to relax there, I wonder if you can allow your attention to become absorbed in the outer layer of your skin, which is the biggest organ of your body. And what would it be like if you could imagine breathing in through the pores of the skin and breathing out into the space around your body, perhaps spreading out to an inch or two around the whole of the body. Notice how it feels to move your consciousness away from that body and just expanding outwards, drifting away pleasantly, because you can when you want to, because everybody knows how to daydream, and you can notice what's different when you change your central point of awareness. Allow your consciousness to drift further out from your body, maybe several inches or centimeters. Slowly advancing away from your body. Gradually spreading your attention further and further, flowing away from that body resting over there, and you can become aware of the objects around you further away. A distant, comfortable feeling beginning to emerge. Aware that you can be a body in one place and a mind in another place. Maybe there is a chair in the room, or a table, or a cabinet. There are colours around you that you can remember and observe with the inner eyes now. And what would it be like if you picked an object up with hands and fingers constructed from the imaginary mind. Maybe an ornament or a product that you use, or an item you feel an attachment to. And you can experience what it's like to hold that object, noticing how you grasp it, whether it's warm or cool, smooth or textured. You can allow those fingertips to explore the definition of that object, the weight, the shape of it. Maybe notice its colour or the tones and hues of that object. Maybe it feels real, or maybe it's just a thought. It doesn't matter, because you have your own unique interpretation of the world, and that's exactly as it should be. Look around the space you're in. Maybe there's a mirror. If not in real life, then picture a mirror in your imagination. Notice the frame of that mirror, if it has one. Whether it's an ornate, gilded frame or smooth. And observe the size of that mirror. The mirror sparkles, and perhaps you can feel those certain sensations as you approach. And I wonder if you can remember some of those fairy stories you listened to as a child as you get nearer. Tales of wonder and magic. Because Alice went through the looking glass, and what else can you notice about that mirror? That's it. And now looking into that mirror, can you notice your reflection quietly and steadily observing you? As you quietly and steadily observe it. Maybe you look a little different. A little brighter. More relaxed. What's different about a face relaxed compared to a face holding tension? Is it the calmness that smooths the skin around the sides of the mouth and across the brow? Or the gentlest of smiles flitting across that mouth? Maybe it's the tiny muscles under the skin that soften and sink into rest, into comfort. And as you look into your eyes reflected there, maybe you can see the serenity reflected back at you. And I wonder if your eyes have changed colour yet. That's it. And as you continue to observe those changes, you realize that you have a choice. You can choose to step inside that mirror and begin an adventure. Because the day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. That's worth knowing, isn't it? The day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. Listen with those inner ears. The day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. The day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. And so you step into that mirror. It's like a vortex of shimmering, glittering light. As you pass through the surface, you can become aware of the fact that your body is made up of trillions and trillions of cells. And each cell is made up of trillions and trillions of atoms, more than you could ever count. And inside each atom is so much space. And there's space around each atom and all of the atoms and molecules of the body. You're dancing in a symphony of energy, pulsating with vibration and life and space. And there is a curious fact that if all the dead space was removed from your body, you would fit into a single tiny particle of dust. And the whole of humanity would fit inside a cube of sugar. And that's an interesting thing to think about, isn't it? ...99.9999% of your body is just space. Thoughts are space. And life is space. And you can enjoy floating in the space around you. And when you are through the mirror, existing as a thought here, transmitting out through the universe, you can begin to imagine your life as you would want it to be. You can reorganize the space around you. Reorganize your thoughts too. Because the day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. What is the first change you would like in your life? Dare to dream and imagine. Because thoughts are free, and nobody can limit your thoughts, only yourself. bring the awareness of achievement into the space around you. Open yourself up to limitless possibilities. Be aware of the opportunities that can be made available to you. You can do anything you set your mind to. We're all just humans, and yet we always push the boundaries to do better, be better, achieve more. You can activate your goals by thinking about what you want to achieve. There is always a first step towards getting what you want. What's your first step? What needs to change for you to take that first step? Is there a challenge you need to face? How do you do that? You know you can if you put your mind to it. We can leave it in the hands of the universe, because for every problem there is a solution. And remember to breathe and let go. The universe believes in you. How good is it going to feel when you take that first step? How soon can you do it? Can you feel the motivation beginning to expand inside you? Every journey has a beginning, a middle, and an end. As long as you continue your journey, you can achieve everything that you want to achieve. Think about the second step you need to take. Is it something different, or is it similar to the first step? The things you do regularly become your destination. So you repeat the good things. That's so easy, isn't it? That feels good. And in this place, just drifting and floating, you can begin to craft your future. You get to choose your next steps, and each step takes you closer to your goal, to your destination. You are getting nearer to what you want. and what you want to achieve. Believe in yourself. Remember, when you focus on what you want, your dreams get bigger. You infuse them with energy and life. Dreams do come true. Believe it and know it in the very core of your body and mind. When you accept that you can change your life, everything changes. Oprah Winfrey had to wear dresses made out of potato sacks when she was a girl, gave birth to a child that died when she was just 14 years old. But she became a household name, worth over $3 billion. And Jan Koum founded WhatsApp, which he sold for $19 billion in 2014. Yet he was born in a small Ukrainian village and worked in a grocery store sweeping floors before he turned his life around. Richard Branson began by publishing a student magazine before he started the Virgin Empire. And J.K. Rowling was on benefits and struggling as a single mother before she wrote Harry Potter. No idea is too small, but you just need to start. Start and keep going. Never give up on your dreams. And in this place, unfettered by doubt and indecision, allow your imagination to soar and trust in your unconscious mind to make the connections that you need in order to make the changes you want to make. Remember, the day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. Create a new life story now. The day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. The day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. The day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. The day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. the day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. The day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change. The day you decide to do something different is the day your life begins to change.